Veteran Bollywood actor, director and producer Deven Verma died early Tuesday following a heart attack and kidney failure, family sources said. He was 77. He is survived by his wife Rupa Ganguly, the younger daughter of the late legendary actor Ashok Kumar. He is best remembered for roles in movies such as Angoor, Andaaz Apna Apna, Judai and Dil To Pagal Hai. Honest Report.